गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप ऑल आर फाइन एंड हेल्दी। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू राइट नंबर नेम्स। सो वी आर इन ब्लॉक टू, लेसन फोर। द एम ऑफ टुडेज लेसन इज टू राइट नंबर नेम्स फॉर नंबर्स अप टू 200। सो चिल्ड्रेन, यूजिंग एक्सपैंडेड फॉर्म we will write the number names of the given numbers. I have taken here some of the examples. We will first write the expanded form, then we will try to write the number name. So the examples which I have taken are 71, 107 and 187. So children, first we will write the expanded form of 71. What is the expanded form of 71? 71 has 7 tens and 1 ones. So you can write it as 70 plus 10. So the expanded form of 71, as you can see here, is 70 plus 1. So the number name is 70. See here, 70. You should first write 70 followed by 1. 71. First write number of tens, then write number of ones. 71. Okay children, now go to the next example. 107. First write its expanded form. Expanded form of 107 can be written as 100. There are no tens in it. Zero tens. Can you see? Zero tens. So 100 plus 7 is its expanded form. Now, seeing the expanded form, write the number name. See, 100. So 100. There are no tens. 7. 107. Is it clear? Go to the third example. The number I have taken is 187. 187. First write it expanded form. 100. 8 tens. 7 ones. So the expanded form looks like this. See, 100 plus 80 plus 7. So children, the number name is written as, see, 100, we are writing here 100, 80, 80, 7. So expanded form tells us the number of hundreds, tens and ones in a number. See, number of hundreds, number of tens and number of ones. So we can write the number names easily. So children, expanded form tells us the number of hundreds, tens and ones in a given number, which helps us to write the number name. To write number names for numbers from 100 to 199. See children, the numbers that is coming in between 100 to 199 has 100 in common. All the numbers in between this 100 to 199 has 100 in common. So first write 100 followed by the remaining two digits. Okay, see, one example is done for you. For example, 175. 175 is coming in between 100 and 199, right? In between this it is coming, 175. So first write 100 followed by the two digits. So 175. First write 100, then number of tens followed by number of ones. Now it's the riddle time. Just listen to the question. I have 110, 4 ones and 100. Okay, 100 tens and ones is given. What is my number name? You have to guess the number name seeing the number of hundreds, tens and ones. As I told you, we first have to write the number name of hundreds. See how many hundreds it has? It has only 100. So first write the number of hundreds followed by the number name of last two digits. Last two digits will be tens and ones. So 100 110, 4 ones. Can you guess the number? 100, 110, 4 ones. Seeing the number of tens, ones, and hundred, let us first write its expanded form. So, 100, I wrote 100 here. 110, I wrote 110 here. And 4 ones, 4. This is the expanded form of the given riddle. The last two digits shows the number 14. See, 110, 4 ones. 110, 4 ones make 14. The last two digits shows the number 14. So, children, putting hundreds, tens, and ones together, the number given was 114. So, the number name of 114 can be written as 114. Is it clear? Expanded form tells you the number of hundreds, tens, and ones a number has, and it makes us easy to write the number names. Now, children, open your workbook, page number 10, and complete S4. And your homework for today will be content book, page number 11, lesson number 4, question 1, 2, 3, do in content book itself, okay? Now, workbook page S4, number names up to 200. First question here is match the number with its number name. See, first read the number name and match that number name with the correct number. See, 98. Where is 98 here? Match it. 44. 44. 14 and 85. Next is write the number names for the numbers. There are three numbers given here. You have to write their number names. The first number is 200. 0 tens, 0 ones, and in hundreds place you have 2. So the number is 200. You have to write its number name. You have to learn the spelling of 100. Okay. Then next one, 118. 118, it's a three digit number. First you have to write hundreds, then the followed by the next two digits. Next two digit is 18. So first write 118. Next one, 139. See, 100, 3 tens, 9 ones. So 139. Okay, children. Third one is I have 4 tens, 3 ones, and 100. What is my number name? Tens, ones, and hundreds is given. You have to write the number name. As I have told you before, you have to begin with number of hundreds followed by the next two digits, means number of tens and number of ones. First, in a number name, you have to write number of hundreds. How many hundreds are there? 100. How many tens are there? 4 tens. 4 tens makes 40. And how many ones are there? 3 ones. 3 ones. Okay, so 43. The last two digits is 43. So, 143. First, let us write its expanded form. The expanded form will be 100, right? 100 plus 4 tens means 40. See here, I wrote 40 here. 3 ones means 3. 100 plus 40 plus 3. So, the number becomes 143. So, the number name of 143 is 143. See, 143. Is it clear? So complete your S4 page. Thank you. Have a nice day.